Sell someone down the river.
Betray someone. I heard that poor Judd landed up in jail.
Yeah. His so-called girlfriend sold him down the river and claimed the reward on him.
I can't understand that. I thought she was devoted to him.
She couldn't have been very devoted to him if she betrayed him and informed the police about his hiding place.
That just goes to show you what people will do for money.